huge fan of Brandi, and I've never seen you perform live, but I know all your. I was like, well, finally I get to meet her.
Well, thank you very much.
I'm so glad you guys are here, and two of my favorites, obviously.
Thank you.
Big night for supporting women. Lucky man.
Just saying, right?
Yeah. He's an advocate.
He's an advocate. So fun. I'm looking forward to your performance. Tell me about the tribute to Lisa.
Well, Maren called and asked me to sing this incredible song that celebrates women and all different kinds of women. And as a woman who sort of identifies as a little bit left of center, it meant a lot to me to be included with Maren on this tune.
Of course, Loretta Lynn is being honored. What has her career meant to you guys personally and professionally, all of you?
I mean, I don't really know where to start, just because that's all I listened to growing up, and was later turned on to like the more current women in country music. But Loretta is so unapologetic. When she released The Pill and was banned from country radio, I mean, it's just crazy how cyclical some things in life are, and she's just so unapologetic, and I love that about her, and I'm wishing her a very speedy recovery today.
And of course, you're being honored tonight. What does this honor mean for you?
Well, I've never been honored, and I feel still sometimes like the new kid in class, but I'm honored to be honored, and all these women have had a really crucial role in my career, whether it's Karen and Kimberly bringing me out on the road with them, before my church even went to radio, to Miranda just like promoting my album the week it came out without me even like asking, it's just really incredible the support that everyone in this genre has for each other, especially the women. So to celebrate that tonight live on CMT is such an amazing thing they're doing.
Pretty good date night, right?
Yeah, date night.
Wednesday.
I have to ask you who made your dress.
So this is an amazing designer. It's two women. It's called Race Up Vanessa. And they make incredible stuff. So I'm honored to wear them tonight.
Have you guys seen A Star Is Born?
I saw
well,
it.
This yeah. Is
so I'm like,
great. Yeah. Thank you very much.
How was it working with Bradley?
It was amazing. Actually, Bradley had a lot to say about the vocal performances, and he's very. I would say he goes beyond dipping his toe into the pool of music. I think he's fully immersed now. I think we're going to hear more from Bradley. He's got a great voice. Who knew?
I know, right?
Yeah.
And I didn't know he could direct like that. I was like,
he can. He can also produce. Yeah. He produced the musical session, and he was right. I have to say he was right about all of the suggestions he made.
Ryan, what do you think about your girl?
I'm just really excited about the way that Maren represents Nashville and country music and our genre, and it's so fun to have Brandi here. And I don't know, I'm really proud to walk the four of us like at an event like this, and have it honor all women in our genre is a really special thing. So just being able to be here with them is a really cool thing.
I'm stoked. I'm like so excited to see you guys.
Thank you so much.
Get in there, have some fun. So glad I finally get to see her live.
Woo! One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.